Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to do a front tip with butterfly design. I'm going to clean one my fingernail polish. You have to clean the line a little bit to make it look better. Okay. Now you pink and white. Put the color on this thing and use this brush. It's a little bit color from this one. You can see half pink and half white start to paint in. Now I use the black color. Right here. In the middle. Let it. And you just keep doing it off your five finger. And we're done. You have butterfly with front tip. Really cute for every day. Thank you for watching. I hope you can enjoy it. Bye.